I should attack you, Seven.
That was actually an honest answer.
Yeah, it was. It was. There
probably Gabby.
Gabby Hanna.
Gabrielle Hanna, year 7.
It's Gabby Hanna.
Harrison Chapman.
Harrison Chapman. Yeah, Harrison Chapman.
Okay.
Ronnie Wilbank.
Lincoln Sharp.
Lincoln Sharp.
Brady Davis. Brady Davis.
Lara DeLore. Lara DeLore. Maris Radel.
Jordan Quinn.
Jordan Connison.
Jasmine Bella.
Finka was a Mel.
Mine was a Mel.
Jasmine Bubeo.
Rowan Lambie.
Mick Conway.
Josh Auld. Okay, Josh Auld, Harrison Towns, or Carl.
Don't
say
I loved Kyle in
year 7.
I was Matt
Reed.
Smoke
Bailey.
Lane Farrington.
Lane Farrington.
Oh, I feel like waiting
on you. Alana Bezuk. Oh.
Shay Garcia.
Wait, Harry White.
Harrison White.
Kyle.
Lucky Birrell.
Campbell Burton.
Rasmus was Campbell, wasn't it?
Vitaly Sey.
Carly's was Gabe White, you know.
From Gabe White. Like, in
his own.
I'd say Miss Brooks, if I'm Miss Da Vinci
properly.
She was Da Vinci or Stevesy.
Mr. Sims.
Mr.
Sims,
right?
Mr. Mitchell.
Mitchie.
Miss Brooks, honestly. It's just...
Me, probably Miss Smith.
No, Miss Nicholas there.
Can I hold hands?
Probably Miss Brooks. She was pretty good. I'm not gonna lie.
Miss Harvey.
Damn!
Miss Ingham's alright.
I think it was about year 10. Miss Brooks, she was HSIA.
Miss Brooks and Miss Ingram. Lovely Miss Ingram.
No, Miss Brooks, she was just, oh my god. Holy shit.
Woodcroft. Mr. Woodcroft. Still.
Why?
Have you looked at him?
Yes.
I didn't really have one. Hey, now.
I think it's
a
good
I reckon. Miss McLaughlin.
Crispy Doyle.
Miss Nicholas.
Miss Bijanic. Definitely. For a long time now, actually.
Miss
Ingram's a legend.
Miss Moon. Yeah, I like Miss Moon. She's pretty good.
Oh my, that would be me.
Do that while you can. Leave in your turn.
Don't join this group.
No Yakuza.
No Yakuza.
Don't stress until you get to year 12 and then like, you'll
don't
die from stress.
Don't even stress in year 12.
Don't stress in year 12, just don't stress.
Yeah, just chill out. Just a number.
Don't fall in love.
This is really
teachers.
Good advice.
Don't ask for shout outs.
That's a dog.
Everything happens for a reason. Don't get caught up on trying to look pretty because you don't. Anyway.
Just be yourself. Don't care about anyone else.
Just laugh at everything.
Yeah, just like don't wear braids and like little rose.
Don't wear style pretend.
Worry about everything, like all the little things, I guess. Just like.
Don't take life so seriously, have a bit of fun. My head's not that deep.
Yeah,
was, then my head's not that deep.
But just don't study at all.
Yeah. Just don't worry about it until you're 12.
I'd tell my new 7 self to just hang in there. There's hope. There's a lot of hope.
You're not gonna make it.
You're not gonna make it.
I hope Galaxy.
To actually listen.
I should have gone to Portak in the first time around. Just I should have gone to school as well.
Should have been homeschooled.
Don't come to high school.
Stay focused, it's a very long game, year 7 to year 12. And pace yourself, don't wear yourself out.
Yeah, don't worry as much, you know. Like, whatever you plan to do, just, you know, go ahead.
Yeah, and mine would be study. If I had to go back, I'd tell myself study.
Study?
Oh, honestly.
It's a bit late for that.
I know, a little bit late. A little bit. Easy.
chill out.
Don't stress too much, I reckon.
Don't stress too much. Probably just wear a pair of balls since I really did not have any friends doing that year.
Keep doing what you're doing, you little legend. Things aren't too bad.
Don't dye my hair blonde. Don't
stress too much.
So would you tell yourself, you year 7 self, that you're going to change a lot in high school and then you get to where you are now?
Yeah,
and
that's
how many lessons I'm gonna learn.
Yeah, how many lessons I'm gonna learn ahead of me.
Yeah, and how many people you're gonna meet.
The reason why I'm communicating with other people, it's like I'm a social butterfly.
You are. You're a social butterfly.
Just like how I received the social butterfly sash at the formal.
Drop out of your
You're so cringe. He's too old and you're so cringe.
Gross, am I?
Stop putting flowers in your hair. I'm building their boots.
Stop drinking earlier.
No, like, don't try so hard to fit in.
Yeah, you'll find a place somewhere. You'll find your place. Enjoy and when yourself. You find your people, they're your people. They're your family. No, your
Are
people.
We actually been together
since year 7?
Study harder. More effort in, don't procrastinate as much.
Get rid of the side fringe!
I would tell my year 7 self not to take embarrassing selfies on other people's phones.
Oh,
they
I used to
come
think
back
that was so funny.
They come back,
they
do. Sarah's got all smiles.
It's just like really
be
careful about what you're doing. Think about it, just don't think. Think before you do.
100% ditch that high side ponytail
that I have.
Yeah,
the high
side.
Get the hell out while you can.
Choose wisely.
Can I say that? Can I say
wisely?
Oh yeah, choose your friends wisely because you'll be stuck with them.
Do you know what I would say?
A long time.
It sucks.
Stop!
Change now.
Do you know what I would say?
This is what I would say.
Kill yourself while you still can. It's never too late to change friends.
Don't be friends with Amelia. I'm not even
oh, if you dare, you dare tell me to lick a goat heart in science, he will lick it, and he will have to fill out an incident report, so it's not really worth it. And don't give Tommy a shout out, because he doesn't need it, because he'll have more followers than you anyway.
1,067 followers, yeah.